When you are fighting corruption, what you need actually is political goodwill. And we have a very, very excellent political goodwill. The leadership, the president is willing, is committed to fight the corruption. So these are some of the infrastructures you need actually to do what we are doing.
So what results are we getting now?
Now, for instance, in the last 1 year, we are closing to conviction, even though we hadn't major political conviction, we are getting to 198 or so. It's unbelievable. It has never happened before in this country.
So what can we look forward to?
Well, we are now coming up with strategies of fighting corruption in phases. Now I'm here because we want to mobilize women in fighting corruption. Women against corruption. So we want to bring in the women folk. The women are the sisters, the mothers, and the wives. So, charity begins at home. They are the people who train. Naturally, if not because of what has happened recently, women are generally not looked up to. They are not corrupt, really. So we want to bring them in. We want to mobilize them in. We want to kind of generate a general consensus among the people of Nigeria for them to join us in fighting corruption.
So do we need courts in the fight against corruption, special courts for fighting corruption?
Yeah. Well, the government is thinking of that. They are working for it. It's good if we have a court, a special court, so that the delay in the prosecution process can be addressed.